You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiulucco. According to an AT&T vice president, Apple will release its iPhone 5 in October. The vice president told a group of managers to expect things to get, quote, really, really busy in the next few weeks. AT&T has a potential upside of 15.7% based on a current price of $28.25 and an average consensus analyst price target of $32.68. For more updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiulucco.